Cedric, you didn't have a lot of time to prepare since finding out 3 days ago that you would be facing Kalisto here tonight for the Cruiserweight Championship. However, with your victory tonight, you have to be pleased with your performance.
Pleased isn't even the word to describe how I'm feeling right now. It hasn't been an easy month. From WrestleMania to South Africa to now here in Saudi Arabia, it's not slowing down anytime soon. And you know what? I can handle it. The age of Alexander is moving on bigger, better, and faster than ever before. And up next is the Europe Tour, where we're going to Italy and Switzerland and everywhere. So I'm just filled with emotion right now. It's an honor to be here in Saudi Arabia to be defending my Cruiserweight Championship. And I just showed the world Cedric Alexander is second to none.
So talking about emotion here, this is the very first Cruiserweight title defense in the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia ever. That's got to be pretty special.
You know, it didn't even cross my mind until just now. that adds an extra bit of just pleasure to this whole experience. The people have been so gracious and kind and out there. And you heard them. They love us. The 205 is alive and well. WWE is alive and well, and we're taking over the world.
Thanks, Cedric. Congratulations.